As the floodwaters continue to rise in South Carolina, the National Flood Insurance Program is once again about to go under. Drew Petromole reports.
The United States Congress needs to get up off its ice-cold, lazy butt.
Louisiana Senator John Kennedy is never one to mince words, but inaction on an issue critical to his state has the senator extra animated.
There's this attitude of, oh yeah, yeah, we need to get to that someday. Well, someday was yesterday.